to YouTube. I thought I would make a video of working out with Nancy, but I actually paused her to start making the video. So I'm going to unpause her and start working out with her now. We are doing Zumba.
We're going to go ahead and get started. Our first one is going to be called a body twist. What we're going to do is keep the knees together, and we're going to go side to side. The arms and the knees basically go opposite directions. If you have a hard time going opposite, you can do them together as well. Just keep moving to the music. Good. Bring the forward a little bit with the trunk. And back. Front. And back. One more time. And back. Good. Going back to the front. Take a few deep breaths in, and out, breathing in, and out. Here, our next exercise is an opposite arm, opposite leg push. The arms are going to go to one side, the legs are going to go to the opposite side. And we're going to go back, and forth. And step. If you need to modify this one a little bit, you can also take the knee out to the side instead if you have a hard time stepping. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And pause. Come to the front, just take some nice deep breaths in. And out. In. And out. Our next exercise is going to be called the shimmy. On this one, we're going to do a clap. Clap. 5, 6, 7, 8. So the double clap. And a four count shimmy in the middle, okay? Ready to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. The next exercise is called the cha-cha. With this one, we're going to step out with our heel and do a cha-cha-cha, opposite heel, cha-cha-cha. Just going to go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Feel free to move your arms. Cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha, heel, back and forth, back and forth. Cha cha cha. Back and forth, heel. fast. Cha cha cha. Out. Cha cha cha. Good four. One more time each side. Out. Cha cha cha. Out. And cha cha cha. Very good. Let's take a few deep breaths in. And out. In. And out. Don't forget to use that pause button and come back later if you need to. Our next exercise, I'm going to call the trunk push. Our pelvis is going to stay fixed and the movement's going to happen up here. We're going to go forward, left, back, and right, left, side, back, and side. Forward, left, back, side, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, seven, exercise that call roll it. We're going to take the legs and put them out to the side. We're going to do some fast arm movements and then clap. Circles and clap. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.